Hi guys, it's Jerome here. Welcome to the next video of mine. Today I want to give a quick update about the My24hrincome. As you know, I took off my videos on there because they're going to relaunch the site, and a few of the reasons I want to explain why, so you guys know everything. I make sure and be honest with the programs that I am promoting on my YouTube channel. So guys, the first thing, this program was meant to be self-maintaining. A lot of rev share programs out there, what they do is when you earn money from your advertising packs, they include a repurchase button, and they actually take a percentage of your money, keep it in the system so you could repurchase. What My24hr was doing was allowing you to self-maintain your system, in the terms of it would not keep any money in the system but allow you to withdraw it to your preferred processor and then put it back in to repurchase the ad packs. Now this was a good thing in the terms of you have your own ability and your own contribution to the system in order to maintain your own account. What was the problem in this is that people was not members of My24hrincome were not repurchasing and putting money back into the system, you know. So guys, this is true as in all people, everybody does this, because if you have some expense you need to do, Christmas was coming up, you know, a lot of people come into these programs, they don't want to build up no big set of money, they just want to just come in there and earn a bit of money and just get out. Okay, yes, fair enough. But guys, a system could only be maintained if it is there is fresh funds coming in the system and people are joining every day. This is what will maintain our system. So one of the things when the system started to go down, Drew, as a good owner he is, he decided to actually keep the program open and pay out people still. So guys, what happened is that funds dried up. We have a certain amount of money. We have 600,000 in PESA as a reserve fund, which is going to come out in March. So guys, until that come out, we have to put in a clause that will maintain the system, and here it is. The first thing I want to say is ad packs are still the same, guys. You could still buy the same ad packs. It matures at the same amount. There's one other addition to the system, is that those who are on the 35 to 75 ad packs, from now on they will include a membership fee for these for you to control these ad packs. So guys, that's one of the addition. The next addition is what they decided to include is a 90% deposit, 10% withdrawal. Which means that, guys, in order to maintain the system and not allow everyone to just withdraw and not put back in, it will self-maintain the system. So guys, let's say if you, hold on, let me get rid of this. Let's say if you have an account, and you want to withdraw 500, right? What this will do, it will allow you to withdraw the 500, but the next time that you have to deposit any money into the system, you'll have to deposit 450 to maintain this 500 per day withdrawal limit. Once you keep adding 90% of that 500, it will maintain the system, and also it will keep you in check for you maintaining your own account as well. Because as I said, guys, compounding is the key for you to max out and get a good income from this program. Guys, you have to realize that, you know, you need more than one stream of income. So really, maintaining this one, it is a good idea. You understand? You need to maintain all your streams of income so money keeps coming in. So, you know, instead of you have to do it yourself and, you know, you're going to make a mistake, you're not going to maintain your system, and the funds will end up drying up, this is what they put in check. so you could maintain the system. And guys, it is not at all unfair at all, because look at it. If you want to withdraw more, you add more money. So if you want to withdraw 500 per day, look, what you do, you go inside your ad funds, you put 450 into your capture code, everything. And look at this, in this example, the member is adding 450 back into his account from his last withdrawal, and he's able to make a withdrawal of 500 from his last earning 24 hours after his last withdrawal has passed. So guys, this is what will maintain the system. You understand? As I say, we're still on Facebook. We're still live on Facebook. We have updates nearly every 10 minutes. People are always talking on there. There's a link down there. As I say, my email is address. Drop me your email address onto my email. I'll make sure I get back in touch with you so you could withdraw. This call is killing me. So you could join the program. And when the launch come out, they will have the referral links, so you could join the program as well. As I say, guys, you know, this program is going to last forever, you know, because Drew is still there with us, and he's doing his best so we could keep this program going. So thanks for watching my video, and look out for more videos. One, look out for the relaunch, and let's see if I have anything else to say. One other thing, all withdrawals will start at $11 at the launch of the program. Whether or not you have 1,000, 2,000, 50,000 in your account, all withdrawals will start at $11, and it will increase every day after that. So as I say, guys, you know, big leaders, small ones, those who want to come in to make just some quick money, my advice is to maintain your system. As I said, my name's Jerome. Click the links below. Join us on Facebook. Drop your email on in my email address, and we'll get going from there. So watch out for more videos. And it's Jerome, and I'm out.